On in the 8 o'clock hour.
Zoogenic this morning, a lot of fun. They're kind of a find, and we did learn that they did a fundraiser last night. We're nice enough to join us this morning. Steve Johnson's going to talk for the band. Good morning.
Good morning.
We got to mention one of your members here. He has a TV producer job on the side. I guess he's not making enough.
Yeah.
He's got a night job too.
Tommy Rivera back there, a percussionist. This is, this is his home studio usually, and
this is where he does instant riches. Let me get out of the way.
Yeah.
And let the sax player step to the side.
And we usually make him, we make sure he takes care of all, whenever we do a lot of recording, we basically rent a board and stuff like that. And since he's got all the knowledge, he does it all himself.
That's why you're still here, Tommy. Well, we're really happy for you and your success, and we'll see you when you get back from Vegas in clubs around town.
Yeah,
right?
Well, we appreciate the opportunity.
Okay, this is Zoogenic.
If you'll see right around the corner, we've got a great band. In fact, Paul and Bill, we saw these guys last night, Zoogenic. And here is one of the members playing the sax for us this morning.
Look out.
They are fantastic.
That's very nice.
We've got a stalker in the building.
Give him a, give him a quarter or something. Yeah. That's good. Go out there and give him a quarter, Paul.
Alley.
Fantastic.
There we go.
Thanks, Nick.
We got that.
Stuff's the dollar right in there. Okay. Thanks, Larry.